Danvers high school officials are meeting with students after another swastika was found there. In a letter to families, the superintendent says someone discovered the hate symbol in a bathroom yesterday. During tonight's town hall, the district will present its plan to combat racist, homophobic, and anti-Semitic language. Last month, three swastikas were found inside Holton Richmond Middle School in Danvers.